Before I let you go, have you thought about the 2016 presidential race at all? Who do you like?
Who gives a fuck what Ja Rule thinks at a time like this, nigga? This is ridiculous. I don't want to dance. I'm scared to death. I want some answers that Ja Rule might not have right now.